tree. One day, a ship arrived with a handsome prince named Adam.
Suddenly, a storm developed and the prince fell off the boat. When Prince Adam went underwater, Isabel saved him. Isabel brought Prince Adam to shore.
Some people were walking along the beach and found Prince Adam and asked him if he was okay.
He sat up straight and said, "I am fine."
One of the men says, "Sir."
The prince replies, "What? What is it?"
"A lovely lady just showed up."
"Hello."
Prince Adam says, "You're the mermaid that saved me." The mermaid said, "Yes, I'm Isabel." And they moved to Keller, Texas, and lived happily ever after. The end.